Okay, when it comes to pruning, now you always hear me say prune after bloom, and the reason why, here's a perfect example of why you don't prune lilacs in early spring. Because if I was to go prune, boom, I'd take away all the bloom. So the key in gardening for flowering shrubs, prune after bloom and you'll never fail. Never prune a lilac in early spring. No.